The customer is welcome to the stores, which have for his convenience been evenly dispersed throughout the country's most accessible locations, where the staff are now not only friendly, but also trained to responsibly sell the country's most responsibly bred animals, and keen. Upon arrival, each instance of a responsible customer will be targeted by staff now qualified to identify him, who are not only helpful, but also able to prescribe the species of pet best suited for his particular responsible home. On the spot, the customer is schooled in the fundamentals of responsible pet ownership and finds himself not only conscientious, but also thoroughly informed. Transaction finalised, the animals pronounced pets, he's their owner, and the staff substantially more experienced as a result. And, in conclusion, the aforementioned staff and all their happy colleagues, completely satisfied with the job well done, will pause whatever they are doing and commence the closing ceremony for the transaction. The staff, now slightly misty-eyed and sniffling into tissues, will hug and watch as the owner and his pet proceed towards the door. And if the owner is compelled to turn around and takes a moment to absorb the lovely scene, he'll make a mental note that not only are these members of staff very friendly, helpful and so on, but also quite emotional. The poignant image forever imprinted on his mind. The lucky pet will stare at his owner from behind the safety glasses. Admiringly, the members of staff will presume, and so they mark the marvellous achievement of having made another lucky pet. The 34th today, perhaps, or greater, good for business. And everyone's a winner. A wondrous outcome. Each lucky pet and his respective owner who exit a participating store enter into a lifetime of responsible interspecies cohabitation. Each insignificant improvement for animals on our shelves is an important step as our nation, led by the effervescent trumpets, marches towards the corporate objective, a lucky pet in every home. Each such transaction is a prod towards a massive shift in global corporate consciousness, and it is our humble pet trade who proudly leads the process, continuing to surprise and delight the nation.